Hi guys, welcome back to Sonic Megamix. I'm Duke of the Bump. In the last video, we had almost made our way through the Dark Fortress Zone. Unfortunately, we weren't able to make it through the whole zone, but, you know, hopefully, I mean, we can definitely finish it up in this video. These stages are pretty long. I mean, I'm only on Zone 2. And it's already taking me 3-4 minutes to get through some of these. Boss. Whoa. This is like totally new. Well, sort of. Whoa. Seriously? How come I could kill him in one hit? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, I'm supposed to go left. Or not. What the hell? Okay. Apparently— ow! Apparently that was just a red herring. That's kinda cool. Alright, yeah, this is like totally unlike any Sonic boss I've ever seen before. Which is what I like in a ROM hack. I like, you know, weird ass shit. Take that! He's riding in some sort of egg-shaped contraption. Which makes sense, because he is Dr. Eggman. Okay, maybe I should stop doing the homing attack, because I end up hurling myself into the lava every single time. There we go. I can just jump into him. Isn't that amazing? Oh! I didn't listen to my own advice. Maybe I should start doing that more often. So yeah, this looks familiar. Playing a Sonic game for the first time and having one ring at the end. At the end of a boss fight, rather. See, this is what I want in game, more original stuff. See, I was worried. After the boss of Zone 1, I was worried that every boss was just going to be like a reimagining of the actual Sonic 1 boss. So, yeah, I'm pleasantly surprised. Wow, 5 minutes and 15 seconds. And this is only Zone 2. Alright, bring it on. What's next? Come on, loading time. City Outskirts Zone. Looks a lot like the Spring Yard Zone. Which, you know, does make sense. Simon Y? What's that? Equals P? Wow, the messages make just as much sense as they did in Sonic 1. In Sonic 1, they spelled out stuff like up on CPU, which I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Alright, that was cool. Rob Joe? Or Aob Joe? I don't know, man. These are probably like the screen names of the people who made the game or something. Oh, Sonic 1 Megamix. That's cool. We haven't gotten any special stages yet, which is kind of disappointing because the special stages in this game are a pretty cool reimagining of the Sonic 1 special stages. They're like 50% more psychedelic. Which is saying a lot because the original special stages were pretty psychedelic. Tweaker? Who's a tweaker? You calling me a tweaker? Boy, I'm getting hit a lot, huh? Tweaker Run. Maybe they're calling Sonic a tweaker. Like, they're saying that he's so fast he must be on meth. It's the only explanation. Wow, I like homed right in on that thing's spikes and I didn't die. That looks like a secret. Can't get in there though. Whoa, what was that? Oh, just a robotic box. Ow! Now see, I don't understand why I was hit there. This thing wasn't even spitting balls. Or didn't look like it. Why is it telling me to hurry? I have plenty of time. Of course. Some more good- Damn it! Ah! Oh my god. Fine! I'll stop doing the homing attack. Bastard. By the way, if any of this music isn't, like, original, then I sure don't know what it's from. I mean, it might be from Sonic 3D Blast, because I never played that game long enough to hear any of the music. Like, I played it long enough to know that it sucks, which was pretty much all that was necessary. I hate these endless spring cycles. I should just stop using the homing attack. I mean, it's a neat idea, but like, it just makes me get hit more often than it helps. Like, I'm surprised I didn't get hit there. Looks like there's a secret up here. No, I guess not. Ah, here we go again. I wonder if there are any other ROM hacks out there of Sonic that are, like, as good as this one. I haven't really looked. I mean, I know there's, like, a billion ROM hacks of Super Mario World. And I wonder if there are ROM hacks of any of the other Sonic games that are actually, like, worth playing. That don't just, like, turn Sonic green and call him Chronic the Hedgehog and put, like, a big joint in his mouth. Pretty sure I saw that ROM hack once. All of the enemies are shaped like marijuana leaves. I mean, obviously. Whoa, I'm at the end already? Cool. Whoa! That's annoying. Obviously, there are, like, designated places where you're supposed to use the ring dash, and, like, if you use it anywhere except those designated places, you're just going to dash yourself into something not very fun. But, I mean, when you think about it, Sonic Adventure was the same way. It was just anywhere there was a line of rings was somewhere you were supposed to use the ring dash. They don't put line of rings that make you dash into your destruction, like this game does. Okay, this music's not very good. Sounds kinda circus-y or carnival-y. I never did like those rolling ball enemy things. Too hard to kill. They sneak up behind you and they take you totally by surprise. I never understood what these were supposed to be either. It's like a little spinning light in some sort of cylinder. Is it like an alarm or decoration? And there I go again, using the homing attack when a normal attack, oh my god, would perfectly suffice. Of course, 90% of the time in this game, getting the speed shoes is just gonna screw you too. It's kind of the same thing. I mean, that's really kind of a hallmark of the Sonic series, isn't it? I mean, it's cool to go fast as shit and use all the special moves and all that, but on your first playthrough, you're probably just going to shoot yourself in the foot. Because you don't have all of the level layouts and everything memorized, like I do with the real Sonic games. Man, I doubt I'm even going to finish this act before this video's over. I guess I kind of got myself into like a you know, a weird cycle. Because, like, you know, I needed two videos to finish Zone 2, and that's gonna make me need two videos to finish every zone, no matter how short they are. So yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna make the videos last 11 minutes and just pause wherever. I guess it doesn't really matter that much. I know I asked you guys what you preferred in the last video, but yeah, I'm probably just gonna do it this way. Alright, well, that's almost 11 minutes, so tune in next time for more Let's Play Sonic Megamix. I'm Duke of the Bump. Take it easy.